Now, I think you will notice that the MSO artistic director and the orchestra have selected many of their favorite things for tonight. Join me, please, in welcoming to the podium Maestro Margaret Patten. Schumann completed this romantic concerto in 1845, and it premiered the very next year in Leipzig with his wife Clara Schumann playing the solo piano part. Now tonight, we welcome a very special guest pianist. He's been studying piano for the past 12 years. He was the grand prize winner of the 2013 concerto competition at Curtis Institute. He just finished his junior year at Trinity Prep School, where he is a straight A student. Please welcome Ian Levitan.
Thank you. Thank you.